overwhelmed si Miss Universe Philippines Beatriz Gomez sa pagmamahal na nadaman niya sa final press con bago ang biyahe niya sa Israel. Dumalo ang kanyang team mula Cebu na kasama na niya noong nagsimula pa lang siya sa local pageant. Present ang buong board ng Miss Universe Philippines kasama ang MUP Queens. Buo ang kumpiyansa nilang makukuha ni Bea ang ikalimang Miss Universe crown ng bansa.
I'm actually very grateful and a little bit emotional. I didn't expect to be emotional. I wanted this to be a very happy event, but I can't help it. The support of everyone is very overwhelming, and I'm very grateful that all of you are here. Thank you so much, everyone. I love you all.
Bea stood out and shined after Miss Universe Philippines, and I know she's gonna do the same when she gets to Israel.
I think one of the Philippines' biggest competitions has always been Colombia, and I think it's the same again this year. But I do know that Bea, she is a dark horse and she is a performer.
My eyes is all on Bea. Yeah. Like, I know that Bea can do it. Like, palaban yung mga Cebuanas.
Inanunsyo na rin na ang designer ng mga evening gowns ni Bea ay si Francis Libiran.
So what I did was, of course, I studied Bea's walk and everything, her proportion, and I made sure that I made several designs for her. I think I made around 25.
And 25.
then we had a meeting with Jonas, and Jonas trimmed it down to 7. And then... there, I mean, we had our fittings already, so it's very exciting.
I will be wearing bold colors because they say that's what suits me best.
Ang designer ng national costume ay si Axel K. mula Cebu, na siyang gumawa rin ng national costume ni Bea sa Miss Universe Philippines pageant. Ang headdress ni Bea para sa national costume ay gagawin ni Manny Halasan. Wala pa man sa Israel, lumalabas na ang fighting spirit ni Bea.
I wanted to aim higher every time because I can see our country in some of the leaderboards in social media that we are in the top 10, sometimes in the top 5. And when I see myself in the top na, parang I really want to achieve it and meet everyone's expectation.
Simula Sabado, November 20, magsa-self-quarantine na si Bea dito sa Maynila bago ang flight sa Israel.
Beatriz Luigi Gomez, Philippines!
Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News.